Much like when you throw an object up in the air and it travels in an arc with a speed slowest at the top, in space you'll be orbiting a body slower at your highest point and faster at your lowest point. And if you have the same orbital path as something else, that already means you're going at the same velocity, and speeding up or slowing down will actually mean you're just changing the shape of your orbit. So you can't actually catch up to something if you're orbiting on the same path, because your velocities are fixed. Instead, you can just slow down to shrink your orbit, essentially creating a shortcut to intercept your objective, and then speed back up so that you stay in the same orbit. And if we're orbiting in a circle and we just want to get to a higher orbit, we need to first fire our engines forward to raise our orbit on the opposite end, and then wait until we reach that high point and fire our engines again to circularize it. So firing our engines directly towards the destination won't really work, because we're already going really fast in a totally different direction. Instead, we want to just add to the velocity we've already gained, and let gravity itself direct us to the destination.